Hi, do you know that football betting can be very exciting and fun when you're making money off it? Also, it could be very painful and heartbreaking when you are recording more losses than you should. This is not because your village people are after your life, but maybe you just need the right betting strategy to help you make money on a regular basis. Welcome to another episode of Learning with Eagle Predict. My name is Ife, and today I'm going to be introducing you to three super betting strategies that would help you win like a professional punter. The first betting strategy that makes you a consistent winner is the arbitrage betting strategy. Under this strategy, it allows you to kill two birds with one stone. How? You'll be betting on two different outcomes of the same match on two different betting sites. An example is a match between Barcelona versus Real Madrid. On site A, Barcelona could be given a winning odd of 2.33, while on site B, Real Madrid could be given a winning odd of 3.5. Let's take for instance, your bankroll is about 10,000 naira. You are to split your bankroll into two unequal parts, say 6,000 naira and 4,000 naira. Then you bet the higher amount on the lower odd and bet the lower amount on the higher odd. If you bet 6,000 naira on a 2.33 odd for Barcelona, you end up making about 14,000 naira. And if you bet the remaining 4,000 naira on Real Madrid's winning odd, which is 3.5 on betting site B, you end up making the same 14,000 naira as you have made on the Barcelona's bet. The catch here is, regardless of who wins the match or who loses the match, you're going to still make a little profit on your bankroll. However, there's a downside, which is you can only lose your bet if the match ends in a draw. On this note, you have to ensure that the matches you are picking for your arbitrage bets are matches that are unlikely to end in a draw. It is important to note that most betting sites does not allow arbitrage betting on their website. This is why it is very advisable to make your arbitrage betting on two different betting sites. The second betting strategy we'll be looking at is the sower strategy. As we all know, a sower spreads his seeds in his farmland with hopes that all or some would eventually germinate. Under this strategy, as a bettor, you are expected to place multiple single bets with hopes that all your bets or some of it will come back as a win. An example is, let's say for instance, in a day you have about 5 bets to bet on and you have a bankroll of about 10,000 naira. You can split your bankroll equally on the 5 bets. Split your 10,000 naira equally as 2,000 naira on each bet. Or alternatively, stake higher on your favorite bet and lower on your less favorite bets. The advantage of the sower betting strategy is, in the process of splitting your bets, you have escaped the risk of losing the same bet if you are slake it as an accumulator. The third and the final betting strategy we're going to be discussing for this video is the double chance strategy. As we all know, the double chance betting strategy is one of the safest and most popular betting strategy around the world. This is because it allows you to bet on two different outcomes as one bet. That is, double value and one bet. The categories under the double chance betting strategy include the home win or draw, which is 1x, the away win or draw, which is x2, and the anybody win, which is 1-2. Although the odds of a double chance strategy could be very, very low, but statistically, it has been proven that the double chance option rarely loses. Why? Because it takes about 40% probability for a home side to win. It takes about 30% probability for an away side to win. And it takes about the same 30% probability for there to be a draw in a match. So if you play a double chance betting strategy, anytime you place your bet, it means that you are giving yourself the 60 to 70% chance of winning anytime you place a double chance bet. Making money off football betting is not just about equipping yourself with statistics of teams, players, leagues, and so on and so forth. You need to arm yourself with the best betting strategy that works for you, some of which we have actually discussed in this video. And we are sure that going forward, you would be able to exploit more betting options and market using the betting strategies we have discussed. Thank you for watching this video. Do not forget to like and comment below any other betting strategy you'd like us to do justice to. Do not forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications so you can get first-hand information anytime we drop videos like this. Remember to also follow us on all of our social media platforms at Eagle Predict. Visit our website at www.eaglepredict.com to get football tips for today and tomorrow. Remember, my name is Ife, and with Eagle Predict, you can bet with confidence.